It must be. Only she could be responsible for the keep's detonations. She was presumed dead after Crota's fall. If she's alive, if she's here, the Hive's designs are dark indeed. Whatever rituals are underway in the tower must be stopped. And Hashladoon must be eliminated. as I do, Guardian. A hatred as pure and potent as sunshine, soaking through your skin. Ashladu knows what the Guardians have done. She watched as her lineage fell, one after the other. Crota, Oryx, Omnigal, and she is eager to return that pain.
Reached the center of the keep. Ashladun's gone up the tower.
She has nowhere left to run. Resume the hunt. You must not hesitate nor relent. Potent energies are gathering above you. A burning anticipation. Ashladun yearns for your arrival.
It wasn't retreating. She was luring. Settle a grudge.
But vengeance, as you are aware, can be quite soothing. It is beyond a mere grudge. They've been wounded in a way that cannot be healed.
it's over. Hashladun is dead.
This is a relief to hear. But Hashladun's presence is no coincidence. The Hive must have grander ambitions for the Pyramid's influences.
She had a tablet on her, one that describes a cryptoglyph. I have no record of such an item.
That is precisely the...
ahead!
Thank you.
There are too many of them! I die, and die, and die. They're still there when I get up again. They're endless.
Thank you. Put them.
What bring?
The pyramid trembles under the weight of our progress. With every victory, we draw closer to conquering it. The spoils of Hashladun's death are twofold. We now know what the Hidden Swarm have been using to shield themselves from the nightmares, and where it lies. The cryptoglyph. If ever there was a more powerful set of runes the Hive used to conjure their magics, I have yet to learn of it. Of course, to acquire it, we must delve into horrific depths. Our cryptoglyph lies at the bottom of the Hellmouth.
Thank you.
You are in danger here. Do not wait to speak.
I am a machine. I'm very glad to have survived.